I'm Drew Fitzgerald. I'm one of the co-founders of Just. We started Just as a way to help more people, to create products that aren't just better for you, but are better for everyone. The first product from Just is Just Water.
It's a water, it's a product that is about fairness. It's about equity. It's about inclusiveness. When they understand our business and brand ethos is that, wait a minute, it's beyond just water. And then they try our water and they start to realize, wow, this water tastes really good. And we took a lot of time to make sure that we found a water that delivers against consumer taste, desires, or expectations.
I think when you look at products in the marketplace that are winning, they really cling to an ethos of responsibility and transparency. So we wanted to create products from the ground up that brought attention to the idea of things that were made from more renewable resources, kind of a vision of putting America back to work, making cleaner goods. We needed to find a great package that had a lower embedded energy. We needed it that had a great environmental profile. And I was in Italy, and I saw this Italian milk jug. And I was like, whoa, what is that? I said, this thing's amazing. I said, it acts like a bottle, has the properties of a carton. Has a wide, wide mouth. So I cleaned it off, put it in my suitcase, and when I returned to the States, I reached out to Tetra and said, tell me about this package. We think this would be great for water and great for all beverages.
Consumers aren't just looking for the next Me Too offering. They're looking for the next big, different, new, unique package. Tetra Top with Just offers just that for the water category.
Part of the work ethic at Just is to make sure that we are extra, extra diligent. Our level of diligence that we wanted to see in a package and its performance was met with Tetra.
Some of the innovative features of the Tetra Top carton are around the environmental footprint. And it's not just Tetra Top, it's Tetra Pak in general. Our focus is on sustainability. The materials for this package are made mainly of renewable resources coming from sustainable forestry. On top of that, we're also looking at additional bio-based materials to improve our overall renewable footprint of the package and Tetra Pak in general.
Beyond just having a vendor, we found a partner. It's a fantastic package to launch a company around.
Tetra Pak is excited to be launching with Just Water in the United States. It goes along with our focus on protecting what's good and making food safe and available everywhere.